Do this.
Move to intercept that enemy corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it. Blockade runner destroyed.
Versio, this is Moff Ring. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless. Commander, I see numerous rebel transports.
Yeah, I'm doing sort of fucking good right now.
The transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach
me.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
One down.
There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to...
Fuck am I doing? I'm shooting at randomness. Ouch. I see it. I got it. Coming. Bypass them. What the fuck did I do? Yes, dude.
That's all of them. The Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellites.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
I got you, Hask. Let's go.
Commander, I picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at point 17.
I got you.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. They're done.
Alright, come on, Hask. We got this. You ain't blowing my shit up.
Droid, slice the door.
Alright, so we got the shield, and also we need that, and that's it. Alright, open that up.
Task, I've reached the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Maintenance looks clear. Better check security systems to make sure we don't have to leave.
So far, so good. So far, so good. We're doing good progress. Bitch, shut the fuck up.
As long as they're safe, we can hold that destroyer.
Look, find the detonators in that storage container.
Why haven't we taken control of that destroyer yet?
Stop, bitch. Huh? Yeah. Never see it coming. Shit, nigga. They're not gonna fucking get me whatsoever. No, see, now that bullshit. See, now that bullshit. I need a torrent. Right the fuck here. Just in case. Just in case. Just in case they really want to fuck with me. I'm in that mood.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy him. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy trooper!
They won't get to me!
Gotcha, bitch. We got it, we got it. Fuck you. Thinking bypass us, bruh. We got this. Watch yourself. Don't do it. So far, so fucking good, dude.
Are you all right?
Never better.
Yeah, come on.
Second cell is all yours, Commander.
Oh my god. Cheating! Boy, that's not fair.
Slice it.
Well, guess what? When life gives you lemons, what do? You make lemonade out of it. So it's tough up. Suck it up. Deal with it. Like him.
More rebels coming in.
Nope. Nope. Who the fuck was that?
Enemy with heavy weapons.
Oh. Who the fuck put that there? Jesus Christ. You dumbass Captain Hook, you! Captain Hook? Who the fuck is Captain Hook? I mean, I know who Captain Hook is, but Jesus. Good. Come on, come on. Got it.
Two down. I have an idea for the last one.
Bring the last one out. Come on. Come on.
Cooling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Do the honors, Commander.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Droid, the shield!
Come on, Droid!
How about this?
An attack run on the Fondor station control tower.
Ah, bitch!
We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm.
Go.
Those are our power sources.
Hope that they don't hit me. Okay, cool. Woo!
The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Man, this is so much better than Star Fox, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry. I mean, like, come on now, Star Fox 64 was, like, way more better, you know what I mean? The main Star Fox 64? Not the Star Fox crappy Zero one, you know what I mean? Like, it was good for adventure-wise, you know, with the exploring shit, but, like, when 64 came out, it was all about, like, pew, 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 you know what I mean? Instead of, like, I mean, we're talking about flying shit. Oh, you kind of get
confused. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander! Release my ship! Destroy those ships!
Ooh!
The Dauntless is free!
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Let's do this shit.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Fine.
Why would Rebels be all the way out here?
I have a visual!
We've had
one. Drop dead, bitch. Surprise, motherfucker! Bitch! You ain't shit. Fuck you! Fuck off! Nope, denied! Nope! Nope!
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Nope, fuck your shit. Yeah, get screwed. I'm going up here. Screw you. I know exactly what you're trying to do. Oops, you missed. Bitch! Fuck your shit. Where you going, buddy? Oh, fuck up. Stay back. I don't want to fuck with you. You crazy. I am crazy. Fucking psychotic, too. Don't you fuck with me. Yeah! Fuck your shit!
And the reinforcements.
Ugh, I made his ass go. They're like him too! What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? I saw you! You think I didn't see you when you was trying to run underneath the damn thing? Think I was stupid, huh? You can't get me. Can't get me. Can't get me. Can't get me. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Fuck your shit. You ain't getting nowhere. Nope. Get out of here. What the fuck? Go, go, go.
We got him now.
Fuck your shit. Aha! Shoot, bitch. Get your ass out of here. Ooh, it's like shooting lasers right back at you. And your head. Do it again. Yeah, you ain't too bright, aren't you? Do it again. I'm getting close. We got ya! I got ya! Fuck off.
This isn't what I wanted.
Okay.
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Yeah, no shit. My penis unnatural. Ooh, look at me. Looks I could like jump better than Michael Jordan shit.
The Empire wasn't here.
What's up, bitch? Boo! Get fucked.
Soldier down!
Whoops. What a dumbass. You ain't get me, you ain't get me, you ain't get me. Go on, jump, dipshit!
You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck. I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did. Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
No, I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too. It's here. So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it.
How's that?
Better. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode.
Muddy shoes. I hate muddy shoes. You're about to piss it off. You just pissed them off.
The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Now you made him mad!
Your defense system is upsetting.
Real fucking mad.
I think we're waking up the
bird. Oh shit. I got it!
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Now fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
More
are very unhappy.
No shit, Sherlock Holmes. You realize that. There you go. Clear that shit out. We got this. Hey, come on. Close it. Fuck you. Oh, here.
Over here.
Yeah, I had to go all the way over there just to get his fucking attention. Yeah, this ain't none. I'm kinda getting pretty old swinging that fucking lifesaver, even though I'm playing as Luke Skywalker, but you get what I'm saying? I'm playing as Luke Skywalker, but holy shit, can you get like a gun or something? I'm better off using the. It's pretty much. I'm used to hearing the pew pew, you know what I mean? I mean, don't get me wrong, I love Star Wars, and I love the lifesaver, but like, it'd be really cool to have one in real life. Fucking slice him, nigga. You know you can get away with killing if you had you literally had a lifesaver or a laser gun, you know what I mean, that really will kill somebody? Yeah. Just get one of them. Death free. You don't have to worry about shit. You don't have to worry about them tracking you or anything like that. Unless they respond to you, you know. You find out who the killer is. Why you have to worry about it? Keep doing your shit. Don't worry about it. Okay, fuck it.
We've got 3 minutes before the system explodes.
For the love of God, who's shooting at him? Somebody is shooting. I need it. Hurry the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Go, 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 go.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
That's the Dauntless. the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
The satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versio.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.